New at 10 this evening, a young man is in critical condition tonight after getting shot near a skate park in Crystal. It happened about 4:30 on the 4800 block of Douglas Drive. Paramedics took the 18-year-old victim to the hospital. A suspect is in custody.